Yeah, going into a match or any type of sporting event or athletic event for that matter, you always have to be prepared. You've always got to maintain your position, and you've always got to stay in shape no matter what, whether it's doing cardio or running up and down the stairs or lifting weights, doing push-ups and sit-ups. It doesn't matter.
And you see, for the past 3 years, ATM, the great ATM, has been here in Seatown, Carmel, Kentucky, delivering. But, you know, this match right here at the Railroad Palace means so much to me, because we're like me, Underdawg. We're both laying it all on the line. And I guarantee you, by the end of the night, I, ATM, will officially be on the map as I get the official victory over Underdawg.
You know, physical and mental toughness, those two things is what gets you somewhere in an athletic event. Being smart is great, and having the power, like physical toughness, is wonderful. But to psych your opponent out,
you know what? I am 5-0. I've challenged B-Wizzle, G-Ship, and all the PHT members. Hodge, Tweezy, Chavez Hunter, and Poncho. And none of them has accepted my challenge, and none of them has faced me, so therefore, I'm 5-0. Well, 6-0 counting Underdawg, because I've challenged him 3 times, and he's not once answered none of my challenges. You know, with me training, getting back in shape, and just working on my cardio and power lifting, this right here, and then Underdawg wants to challenge me to loser leaves town, never seen again. Well, that's a fight that he likes. That's a fight he's gonna get.
Your decision making out rather is another.
And don't get me wrong,
Poncho is one great guy. Underdawg is cool. And Taj and Hunter, they're great. B-Wizzle, G-Shep, the difference between all of them and me, ATM, is that I'm better. I'm greater, I'm stronger, I'm smarter. And at the end of the day, Underdawg, I will make you bleed.
And going into the Railroad Palace, this no-holds-barred street fight, yeah, I got something to prove. You know, I've ran my mouth and stuff over the past couple of years. I've made Poncho's life miserable. I've made Underdawg's life miserable doing banks. I don't even know where he's at. He's disappeared on all of this. And B-Wizzle, I've broke him down so bad. And G-Shep, he's just a loser in himself. And PHT, none of them members even matter to me. Don Garrett, but with me right here, I have to have this match. I need to have this match because it will defy my legacy. And just the word, Underdawg, at the end of the night, the great ATM will officially be on the map.
And for me, as far as getting ladies concerns, oh, I'm a master at that, the great ATM is. My friends, Corey York, Andrew Doja, awesome friends of ATM.